Hey guys, and welcome back to XCOM 2. We are at mission 5, guys. Are we at 5 or 6? I think this is mission 5. And we are gonna go with Star-Lord, Royal Chaos, Duchy, Eterno, and Neverlucky. We'll bring 4 grenades, we will bring a medkit, we'll bring a flashbang, and we're gonna bring a battle scanner. Let's go. I think this is mission 5.
Sky Ranger deployed. In position to drop.
We only have one dead, so and Deep Chaos is saying, I still need to get laid with Vipers. Yeah, Vipers will be later in the game.
The loss of that data will stop their latest project.
Okay, we have to destroy a relay and neutralize the targets. Sounds doable, right? Well, depends who the enemies are. Okay, there we go. That thing needs to be destroyed. I think we have 8 turns.
Let's do this.
Yeah. And we have 5 concealed units. Okay. Okay, so we have 2 battle scanners.
Geen probleem.
Did not find anyone.
Orders confirmed on the move.
We are concealed, so they cannot see us. So I will keep moving as far as I can. Almost as far as I can.
Okay. Got it.
Okay, he's finding someone.
Enemy squad located.
Okay. A sectoid and a trooper. Let's put our sniper rifle in position. What is a good position for you? I think over here.
Fine. But if I get killed, it's your fault.
Yeah. We have sight if we are going over here, so I think I'm gonna go after this group. We have to hurry though. How did he see us? No way! Oops. How does that work then? Really? How did he see us there? It told me that I could move there, but apparently I could not. Oh well. You cannot see anyone, right? No. The sniper can't see anyone, so this is the only place you can go to.
No problem, Commander.
Full cover, that's a good thing, and you can only fire the pistol or use the flashbang. You need to move up. The same counts for this ranger. Can he use his slash ability? Nope. But he is still concealed. This is our scout. It would be nice if he can stay concealed. It would be really nice.
Roger that.
Will that car explode? Maybe. That car is going to explode the next turn, I think. Yeah. Okay, Sharpshooter can only see the trooper. We need to kill the cover from it, so we have to move here.
Moving to designated position.
Use another grenade, unfortunately.
Here, catch.
Yeah, quack, quack, quack. Yeah. And it's only 68% chance, but I... I'm not gonna use the flashbang anyway, so why not shooting now? Nice shot. Very nice. That sectoid needs to move. So let's go here. As our scout, stay in front. And do overwatch. He needs to move. If he doesn't move, he will be dead next turn.
Let's recite the Alpha mission.
What is he going to do? He did not move. What an idiot. What an idiot AI. That was also very lucky. Okay, scout, keep going. There is the device. Apparently moving all up here is safe, but I don't trust this game.
Moving on target.
And since we still have a little bit of time, I'm not going to move that far up.
Moving on target location.
Oscar Mike. Wait, does Oscar Mike mean yes, sir?
Maybe they will move towards us now. Nope. Let's use our scout to check this a little bit better. Okay, there they are. And if you go in this building, then you will break the glass and then we are further away. Go here.
Confirmed.
This should be fine, right? Yeah.
On it.
It's far enough away.
Come on, boys. We got cryptos to kill.
So we can shoot the device. But I think they will move around the corner, so I'm gonna do a overwatch ambush.
Come on,
and they did not go around the corner. Okay, let's use the sniper rifle on the thing.
Destruction of the relay. The alien transmission is down. Eliminate any remaining hostiles and move to evac.
They are not moving. Okay, well. Keep looking. And of course they spot me. Oh god, we have a problem. Really? Why? I thought I could scout. But I can't scout. This is going to be very bad. This is going to be really bad. Can I escape? Not this turn, though. So annoying. You cannot throw the flashbang. Too far away. You are too far away.
Affirmative, moving out.
Way too far. Do we really have to do an overwatch here? Really? Terrible flanks position.
Begebe mich zum Ziel.
Why I can't reach them with my grenade? They are so nice. Close to each other. I have to move backwards. I have no other option than to move backwards, I think. This is really bad. You are in half cover. You are in half cover. You need to get the hell out of there. Go here, full cover.
Onderweg naar positie.
There's nothing else I can do. The chances to hit are so low. 58%. 29%. I don't even know if I want to take the 58%. I'm gonna take this shot. Oh, that is helping so much.
Feind eliminiert. Der trägt vielleicht was mit sich rum.
Well, there we go. Why are the Overwatch not going? Too far away. If three shots left, come on. Hit already! Hit him! Not enough! No! Am I going to do this now? I need to kill the sectoid. I have to do this. Chance to kill him. We are gonna die horribly. We are gonna die so hard. You cannot imagine, guys, how hard we are gonna die. It's going to be very, very bad. I think two or three people are going to die now. Four to six. 84% chance to hit. You have a healing kit. You need to give this to him. You cannot see the rest. I need to use my grenade launcher. There is no cover here. Oh my god. To let this guy fall down. Then he will die. That is at least what I have to do. That's a guaranteed kill. But I need to move forward. I cannot go here. This will be too far away. I cannot go here. So you need to go away from here so he can use that position. Then you should go here, I think.
Hold those gates.
Use the medkit. You need to go here.
On the move.
You have only this good shot, so hopefully you kill him. We are so unlucky.
On reserves.
That's a kill. Now we only have the sniper left. Oh my god. You're gonna use the pistol. The zombie will live. The zombie is gonna get that guy. Sectoid is gonna kill this guy. Oh, please let him do something else in shooting. Please? No. Okay, that's not bad. That is not bad, guys. It's good. He can run away now. Yes, run away from this from the zombie. No. What is he gonna do? He cannot attack. He double moved. Okay, I think everyone is going to survive. Just need to kill the sectoid.
Understood. Moving out.
Catch.
Just need to kill the sectoid. And that's it. Is there a soldier that can reach to the loot in time? Okay. Thomas can reach it. Thomas is the only one that can reach the loot. So we use Thomas as our last option. Oh, so such a bad aim. He did it. And we will get the loot automatically.
All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Oh, that was so close. We almost lost two soldiers, I think. We He hit 100% of our shots. 100%. Oh my god. That was so close, guys. Oh, that was so close. We need our specialist, we need our healer. Yeah, the infirmary. There's no infirmary in the game yet. We don't have anything yet. Alright, we have a next sniper. Long watch, allow overwatch to trigger with squad sight and return fire. Gonna go with long watch. Got an advanced laser sight. Very, very good. I have one question for the Twitch chat. If I put these things on my weapons and I upgrade my weapons to the next tier, to the magnetic weapons, will they go away or will these things go on the magnetic weapons automatically? I think they, if I put them on my weapons that I have right now, I will waste this. I think it will be gone. I'm not sure. Commander. Okay, we will not get a UFO hunting the Avenger. And we are fine. But how fine are our soldiers? Oh! 31 days! And we need 11 days for our medic. Oh no! Oh no. Not good. Not good at all. Okay, we have the black market that we can go to now. And I think I will. Supply drop can wait, so we don't have to make contact yet. 3, 6, 11. I think we are gonna go black market, radio operator, contact.
Avenger plotting new course.
I have made a number of interesting discoveries, Commander.
Although Advent clearly intended for these. Okay, we can now make the arc blade for the Rangers. It's a bit better. We'll take a look. And we are gonna go for the magnetic weapons now. I want better weapons.
Commander? I'll notify you as soon as the report is available.
Commander?
So this is the arc blade. We need 10 alien alloys. We don't have any alloys, so we don't have the supplies for it. But this must be a good, better sword. So we want that as soon as we can. We don't need that one. Okay.
Tell me something, Doctor. Must have been pretty cushy working with Advent, living in the colonies.
Like most people, I wanted to believe that the aliens were legitimately interested in peace. Although they left me little choice when it came to working.
There we are. So the black market, you can sell your stuff. They have particular interest in Advent trooper corpses, expanded magazines and advanced stock stores. We should get those upgrades to our weapons. Let's see what they want to get. We can sell some of those. Missed shots still deal 2 damage to the target. We need to install this on one of our weapons. It's so good. I can sell a sectoid corpse, I think. Let's sell a couple more. There we go. Can I get out of here, please? Oh, here. And what can we buy here? We can buy alloys. Or intel. We can build crystals for intel. A scope. But how good is the scope? We can get magnetic weapons instantly. But we don't have the supply to make these in the engineering bay. It's really unfortunate. We can get instant plated armor. And we can instant rush psionics for intel. We can get an engineer. That's a lot of intel though. We can get a little bit of supplies for 30 intel. Are these normal ones or what? I think this is just the first tier of scope, which is only 5%. Gonna get the supplies. Can we take the engineer? It's a lot of intel though. I think I'm gonna go for the alloys. Because we need that at some point anyway. And the crystals as well. I'm gonna go for those. Okay.
Avenger plotting new course.
Okay, we have our specialist. There he is. So these are just two people that are not part of my character pool. But I should take a look and just keep getting them, because how are we doing? Two sharpshooters available, one ranger available, and one grenadier available. At least we have one of each class. But what do I want now? Maybe another healing specialist? That's Splash will become a other specialist, the one with the damage one, the other line. I think I'm gonna make another specialist. Yeah. I can also buy more things over here, but I will make a decision later. Let's keep going. Okay, we have power. We can upgrade for 80 supplies for another 2. And we can set a engineer here for plus 5. Okay, good to know. If an engineer available, I think? No. Bombs Warfare Center. We could do this. Pause this excavation. And put this in half. I think I'm gonna do that. New Mexico, 25 more income for the rest of the game. It's good actually. Supply drop in 8 days, let's keep making contact. And we will get a new mission, I think.
Setting course for the Western US precinct.
Normally we would get a new mission now. Yep, supply rate. Operation Icewalker, raid the advent train.
Setting course for Sector 8, Mexico.
There we go. Who are we gonna take? We don't have our good specialist, of course not. What can you do? You have 8 protocol. I will give you the medkit. You don't have the better ability yet, but you are our medic and our hacker. Then we need Roy as our scout. And let's use the battle scanner this time. Should I get the better sword? You know what? Yes. How much better is the new sword? Okay, it does 1 more damage in overall. Of course it is better against sectoids and stuff. More critical chance and a more stun chance. Okay. I think I want to keep this for the magnetic weapons. I think I will lose those things. I'm not sure, but I think if I upgrade my standard weapons right now, and we are doing the other weapons, the magnetic weapons, I lose all the upgrades. So I'm not gonna go and do that. I'm not gonna go upgrade the weapons yet. Okay, the scouter, the healer, the scouter, then we need some boom boom. That is the boom boom. Then we could use someone with from the back with the sniper rifle, who is still bad. With the flashbang, I think. And then we are gonna take, well, we can only take the sharpshooter. Another one. I don't like that at all. That's the only thing we can do. You could give him a vest. You know what? I built one vest. I'm gonna give him the vest. I think it's only one health. It's almost nothing. And now we have only 2 grenades. No, we need more grenades, I think. I'm gonna do it like this. Okay, that's gonna be in the next video. Thanks for watching. And in the next video, we're gonna do the Operation Icewalker. I hope to see you there. Oh, we have Brennan Dacre saying, a weapon upgrade provides a permanent improvement to a weapon's performance. Once a weapon upgrade has been applied, it can be replaced, but not reused. Reusing is only possible if the player is able to obtain the lock and load continent bonus. Okay, so I will lose it. I will just lose it. Okay, so we should not do it. Anyway, see you in the next part, guys, for the next mission. Bye-bye.